What should you do if your husband's best friend hits on you? Should you tell your hubby or not? I personally am a huge component of advocacy and honesty in the relationship. If you do not tell your husband that his friend hit on you, then technically you are withholding information in the relationship. I think that could bring a lot of negative things into the relationship, especially later on if your husband were to find out. I think it's really important to be as honest and open as possible. So my first instinct is to say yes. But also the second thing I would think about is, how important do you think it is for your husband that he knows that his friend hit on you? If you have the type of husband that really doesn't care, you know that it's not gonna be a big deal to him, maybe he knows his friend is just always like that and he hits on everybody and he just couldn't care less, okay, then maybe I can see you not letting him know because it's not important for him. I can maybe see that. But if you feel that that would be important for him to know, then I think that's huge. Also, if you being hit on by his friend impacts you negatively in any type of way, maybe you felt awkward, maybe you felt uncomfortable, maybe you felt vulnerable, upset, a little scared, a little weirded out, then you know what? I think that regardless of whether or not your husband would or would not want to know, it's important that you advocate for yourself by letting your husband know what happened to you. That's a part of being, you know, communicative and being authentic. You need to get out your emotions and your feelings about things because you need to take care of yourself. So if that situation made you feel negatively at all or awkward, definitely let your other half know. But if it didn't and you didn't care and it wasn't a big deal at all, and you feel that your husband wouldn't care at all also because, again, maybe that's just who his friend is, okay, then maybe I could see you not saying anything. But I do think those two scenarios put together would be a rarity. I think either you're gonna be upset over it or your other half would wanna know about it, and therefore it should be communicated. I think sometimes just, you know, being honest and open is the best thing to do. Also, I just want to note as well that if your husband or your other half, you know, blames you for the fact that it happened, that's definitely not okay and that's not appropriate. You know, it's not your fault that you were hit on. And so I think that it's important that your husband, if he is going to get upset over it, needs to address it with his friend. That's his job to do that. It is not your job to confront his friend. It is your husband's job to confront his own friend about it and set that boundary. I know that actually happened in my relationship many, many years ago, where my husband's friend made a pass at me secretively when we were all like in this get together and we were out and about. And I remember feeling really, really uncomfortable and I didn't know what to do and I kind of froze. And I remember telling my husband later before we were going to bed what had happened. And he, you know, was upset about it naturally, and was I felt really weirded out by it. So the next day he talked to his friend and he said, hey, you know, that wasn't cool, don't do that, you know, I don't appreciate that. And he said it nicely to his friend, and his friend was like, my bad, I'm so sorry. And you know, it was all good. So I mean, I have a really good experience of being honest and open about it, and I think that's usually the way to go. But let me know what your experiences is, and I hope that these tips are helpful for you. I hope that these things to think about are helpful, and I know that no matter what, you are going to make the right decision for you and for your relationship. So best of luck. And if you have any questions or any comments, please do so, write them below. Subscribe to my YouTube page if you haven't already. And this is Kristin from KristinCoaching.com, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.